If you're done playing and you don't have a pick holder, you can stick your pick like this, but make sure there's at least one string on your guitar.